So hello everybody and welcome back. So now my colleague Michael is on my side and he would like to explain to you all the Profinet switch in the TR portal.
Hello. First, you have to download the manual from our online shop, and you found from chapter 8.2, the delivery state, the necessary informations about the managed switch. You found the IP configuration. The default address was 182.168.100.2. And also you found the login for the web server. It was the name admin and the password was private. So now first we want to try this. Now we open some web browser, we enter the web address and press enter. So then we have to put the username, it was admin. And now we have to put in the password, it was private. Press enter, and then you are logged in into the web interface. To download the GSDML file, you have to choose Profinet. Go also here to Profinet. And here you found some button for GSDML. Click on this button and the GSDML file will be downloaded automatically. This file you found under downloads into a zip file. And in this folder, we have all the GSD files for all our full managed switches. To integrate these GSDML files into Step 7 or TR portal, we switch to the TR portal. To install the GSDML file into TR portal, it was normal use like with all other GSDML files. You have to go to the folder Options, Manage General Description Files, GSD, click on this file. Then you have to choose the download folder where the GSDML files are located. Here in this case, our download file and GSDML. Say OK. And then the GSDML file was here located. You have to make a mark to say, please install, and say, press install. After installing, now you found the GSD file or the information of this device on the hardware catalog. To find the switch was very easy. You go here to the search area on the catalog, put our article number from the device, in this case 58184, press enter, and TR portal found automatically the location of the installed GSDML file. Now here was the located. Via drag and drop, you put this managed switch into the hardware configuration. Now you see it was integrated, but actually not connected to the PLC. To connect the switch to the PLC, you see here it was not assigned. You have to assign the switch, click on the yellow, on the blue one, select the Profinet interface. And when the green line was connected between PLC and switch, the switch was fully integrated into the hardware configuration. To have more information about the switch, make a double click here on the picture. You see here device status, portlink status on an input address. You can choose this input address like you want. In this case, for example, 10. Portlink status 20. And when you have a look on the possibilities for the inputs, you see here the temperature, for example, the RSTP connection, the port link status, and so on. Found here all the information directly on the AR data on the managed switch. To create a topology with this full managed switch is also possible. It's very simple. You go to the topology view. Now you see here the topology view on the for the different devices. Then you have to mark all the lines, the ports between the lines, for example, like this one. And this one. And now we have created a topology of an existing system. The advantage of this case is, for example, changing a module. It's very easily, it will be automatically renamed by the PLC. So that's all. It was very easy to integrate the full managed switch from murrelektronik into TR Portal. Thanks for watching.